Oh no, not the master hand again. Okay. Well, it's the last gate I needed, so that's good. Also, there's like three new fighters all around me. I should probably grab those. No, you can't swim. Okay, note to self, don't touch the water thinking it's safe. And I'm getting comboed. I'm probably trying to send him to the left because of the wind. Get out of here, Iggy. Get over. Away. Oh god, he's got his final smash. Oh shit. And I think he hit it. What? What is even happening? Okay. There we go. Answer of no one likes Ziggy. Bot finally worked it for once. Why am I not surprised? There, I'll remove my post that way it doesn't double. That's funny. I'll just floor is lava. How about no? Lava resist. There. Almost like I had those for a reason. Why does it have a hammer? Get rid of the hammer. Okay, this. I need that monkey to get rid of that stupid fire flower. Okay. Wait, there's more. Oh god, there's more. Good. I got rid of Darunia. Let me in your dojo. Swear I won't ruin the place. Okay, can't get around there. But I can go up from here. Work. Yeah, I'll only use the level 99s against some of the harder stuff. That way, I can level up some other characters. Oh my god, the combo. Goodbye, Robin. Hey, Lucario, that one I'll take. Why are you not filtered right? Filter by power. There we go. This will be overkill as shit, but you know. Let's change it up. I'll switch to Lucario. I have often quite liked Lucario, except for his recovery. I've been always god-awful with that. I find it funny. I think I have more characters in Spirit Mode than I do the normal mode so far. Mostly because I've played like 5 hours of the Spirit Mode so far. Way I came, another fighter. Oh, excuse me. Sneaky sneeze. Crept up on me. Oh god, it's just gonna spam arrows everywhere. What? What is going on down there? They're killing themselves. Oh god. Whew. One doesn't know how to recover, right? Because he's going on that weird platform. Okay. Nice. I just lost to a really low level bot. Recovery. Not my strongest suit with Lucario, especially on weird stages where you can get stuck underneath. Let's go up here. That way I can avoid the below. Almost out again. Get out of here. YouTube. Good. That was very, very annoying. It's almost as bad as PK fire spam. God, man. I reflect projectiles. You can't do shit to me. Oh, it finally wore off. Give me the treasure. Let's see. Nice, more skill spheres. Oh, thank you for the follow, Fly Pikachu. I appreciate it. Oh god, the enemy has super armor. Note to self. Oh god, they actually get a assist trophy for it. And it hits like a truck. Come here, come here. To the monkey face. Good news is, since you followed, I now know my sub alert, well, my follow alerts are actually freaking working this time. For some reason they were not working last night. So if I jump in the rapids, up there, I guess I have to jump from up there. Now that I think about it, I'm going the exact opposite way of where I should be. Well, this definitely mimics a Snorlax. It's not doing much. And you can't move it. Why is there a shark over there? Slightly concerning. Oh god, it's a health. It's a timed health challenge. Okay, let's fix my power so I can just nuke through the armor. Come on. No, not gonna pick it. There we go. That is a massive flower. I whip my lipstick back and forth. Gone. That's an interesting little quirk battle, that's for sure. A little DPS check. Oh, plus spirit power. Silver. Oh God, why the black hole? Let me out. Hey Sonic, I heard you like bees. Level up some of my lower spirits. Now. Oh, nope. Oh yeah, right. You can swim in this one. Whew. Yoshi, I don't trust you with that sword. I don't trust you at all. Oh God. Note to self, maybe don't level up the low level spirit on the Yoshi. Get back up. What the f- Get off the screen, you giant turd. Set off. There we go. Took a little bit. Okay, so I should be able to fly into this water. And haha. Constantly take minor damage and this gauge fills quickly. Oh, that was easy. Immunity to lava floors. That's what I needed. Rather than just it's less effective, now it's completely immune. And I found a Pikachu. How do you like it when you get hit by fireballs, Pikachu? Oh, more specifically, fireballs on a stick. Interesting music. Oh god, it's shiny. Animal Crossing things. Turnips. Turnips for everyone. What do you... Oh, it's a turnip, I see. The floor is sleep-inducing, and I don't care. Oh god, it's the creepy bee. I'm stamina, enemy is giant. I got 24 seconds, bees, fuck off. I really don't like that this Pikachu won't get the fuck down because it keeps hitting by bees. Okay. That actually somehow worked. Not sure how. Take it though. Big beast style unlocked. Oh god, it's Tingle. Overkill incoming. The enemy loves to taunt. Of course, Tingle does. Get back here. Oh god, Slippery Sage is weird. Okay, there's only one left. I wonder which one's the real villager. Get back here. Come here. Come here. Get out of here. There we go. God, that was... Little bugger kept running away. Okay, things... Okay, that's a dungeon that I've yet to do. And there's one there. Hell if I know how to get to it, technically. Well, there's a fighter to the left. Now let's grab that. Kill some stuff on the way. Oh, yay, they start with the drill. Trying to bait the bot and failing. Heavily. There we go. So much harder to bait a bot into a counter than it is a person. Okay, I almost died there. Almost. Almost has not actually died, which is good. Alright, I need to push a button. I have no idea where. So what's blocking this? Oh, it's Springman. Well, let's kill him. He has a suplex? Hey, I see this is just like real arms. They just spam the grabs. Away! Me brawlers in general are actually really obnoxious when played in spammy ways. Okay. Could go in the bottom right corner. Probably not a bad idea. Also, I should check the shops now that I think about it. That's an expensive one. What do you got, bot? Beetle. Pikmin? Poison Pikmin? Why not? How many, Nope, I did not mean to go in there. How many skill spheres do I have? 79? Nice, neutral attacks up. That's good. Actually, let's head up and then down the mountain. You know what? Team Chaotix, sure. I'm gonna even fight you at a disadvantage, spirit-wise, because I have 10k power and you don't. Good old Sonic Butt Rock. Now, there we go. Ew, right. I have to go all the way around. One of the harder ones that I didn't do before. I'd have a chance now, since I have higher level spirits. Right, the Kirby thing. Come here. Damn it, perfect darted it. Come on, no. Got it. Ooh, increases damage to metal opponents. That's nice. That'll be useful if I ever run into more of those, which I almost guarantee will eventually. Oh, and she counts as a magician. Perfect. Okay, so I can go down and do those. Not a bad idea. I can also go left. First, let's get what we came here for. Oh god, Ashley. You know what? Screw it. We'll do it. Make it so I can't reverse my controls. Gone and extra power. I might have a chance. Oh yeah, it's not reversed anymore. Jesus, Ridley, get out. Spam is real. Fudge! Oh my god, that one still really freaking hurts. The good news is, as Lucario, the stronger, like, the more I get beat up, the more I can hurt them. Shunt them off the edge, but... Okay, she just kind of fell off there. I'm okay with that, because that was a pain in the ass. Ooh, nice. Increase final smash meter. Charge. Lovely support. Okay. Left. And up. Not over there. I don't want to go in that yet. Okay, so slide down and to the left. Kill the polar bear. Stamina battle and they have super armor. Oh my god, what? What even is that? Other than, I know it's a polar bear, but dear God. Stop hopping, you hoppity hippity hoppity. Oh god, that might actually do some problems. Okay. Oh, this is a weird one. Slow super armor. Immune to flinch and launch, but... low. Okay, what character is down here? Oh, Ice Climbers should have known. Come on. No, not gonna pick it? There we go. Might as well make this an easy one. Bye, Nana. There's the Ice Climbers, and never ever will I use them in this mode because, God, I hate them. Oh, that would have been nice if only I'd gone that way sooner. Teleporter? Ah. Kinda nice. What's in here anyways? Oh, actually, it's probably... Yeah, it's another temple. Oh. I don't see a boss, though. That's weird. Neutral specials, so airs. And they're temporarily invincible. I don't like this whole juggling me thing. Just stay over there. Just have to be careful not to reflect it back on myself. There we go. Because if I reflect that at myself, I am so screwed. Reflect projectiles. Or I can just use the legendary support that I have that already just does it automatically and doesn't even need me to perfect shield. Gotta say, the game compared to, like, all the stages that are from Nintendo 64 or GameCube that didn't look so great on those games, the remaster of them, wonderful. Well, poor Chrom. Simon. Start with a killing edge and neutral B increase, sure. As long as I don't give the weapon to him. My God, he's got it. No recovery for you. Nice. I might try Simon in a little bit. I've seen my friend play him and played against him, and he seems quite fun. Ah, it is a temple, maybe, with a boss. I just need to go up the different levels. Yeah. Bayonetta. I'm getting wombo comboed. Oh dear. Okay. Might need a smidge stronger spirit for that. We can change our party. Because they are really combo heavy. Once I get rid of one of them, it'll be fine. Second, it's down to, like, not four pits charging the fuck out of me. That is a hell of a scream. Wind, man. How about no wind? Oh god, enemy loves to jump. I'm down here. Get down here. Oh, for Pete's sake. There we go. As expected, that was tedious as all hell. As the jumping and the running. And this general staying away from me. Just stay over there and just die. Especially the Lucario. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Wait, I can't get up here? Oh, I was baited. And that should be fine. That little area down there, known as Fight Club. You always go down there to fight. It's always hilarious. Okay, so I need to open the door. Come on. Seriously, just one that's a little above, not... Here, there. Apparently the auto pick is not quite so great. Oh god, it's the hammer. Oh god, unshielded at the wrong time. That's what I thought would happen when DDD was just using nothing but, as a hammer. Oh, you all stay over there. There we go. Killed by Mr. Saturn. The shame. The bot is really not good. Like, they're really not good at dealing with this. Give me this chest. Oh, it's a mimic. Mimic cutie? What the hell? Kid Icarus, what are you doing? Slow super armor works. Especially if you don't get hit. There's Pit, yet another character I shall probably never play. Okay, what's the magic stone do? Ah, it gets rid of the giant thing of the light, so I can actually go places. Got it. Oh, get out of here again. That way. So what's to the down to the left? I didn't check that. Oh, nothing. Just a chest. Okay, easiest way for me, get across the map. Actually, let's go down and use the magic. Oh, Morag. Might as well get her while I'm here. Oh, him? Can't remember. Definitely want my strong spirits for this one. As I heal over time. Screw that noise. Isabel, you son of a bitch. Community, even more so. Hey, it's Homer. Homer is just fun to play and troll with your friends. Just Pikmin for days. He just threw a sword at me. Have it back. Oh, you're out to have that. Rest in peace, Olimar. All right, I have a boat captain now. That's another area I should probably go. Oh, God. No. Almost died to the fish. The fish. Sure, let's overkill this one. Get over here so I can kill you. There we go. Kirby and his damn star rod. Oh God, why? I gotta have reflecting on. And help. The puffball is beating the tar out of me. Kirby. Kirby, come here. Bye, Kirby. What in damn hell? Nice. Let's change up the characters a bit. See, done Lucario for a while. Maybe I'll do Simon, see how it goes. Haven't tried him yet, really. Axe to the face. Zangief. Why am I not surprised he's a dojo master? Oh, hell. I might actually lose here. Oh, I'm alive. Aha, axe. 1 HP. Talk about close. Simon's not bad. I kind of like him a little. Fun playstyle, at least. Control the distance and space between with all of your specials. What was that, Meta Knight? sometimes the NPCs just off themselves. It's very confusing on that part. Ah, shit. Get whipped. Where is this even taking me? M. Bison. Enemy reflex projectile. Oh, crap. Yeah, I want a strong... Yeah. I'm probably gonna lose. Shit. Got him. Now, will this kill him? Probably not. Well, I'm boned, I think. Oh my god, I'm alive. Fuck. I'm not alive for long. Oh. Okay. Gotta change some things. Lightweight doesn't help. Additional stamina does. Let's reflect enemy projectiles. Impact run. Yeah, sure, why not? We'll see if that helps. Because if I run through him, it'll end up doing a bit of chip damage to him. Got him. Nice. 4K power, legendary. Nice. Some good stuff. Hey, I'm betting it's Ken. Oh, where are you? Same shit. Kind of. Not really. Come on, where's my stamina? Is this not a stamina battle? Oh, no, I'm right. Why would it give me that? Makes no sense. Sense no make. Oh, there's Ryu. And this area is cleared, I think. Snake Man. Snake? Snake? Jake. Get bombed. Okay, so there's a bunch of stuff down here. Professor, what the? Donkey Kong. I don't ever remember seeing whatever the hell you call this thing. Creepy looking man. Giant DDD? Yeah, sounds about right. Good killing it off the edge. Can I have the Killing Edge back? Much prefer it. There we go, Killing Edge. Makes good quick work of these enemies, to be honest, because they're not really good at avoiding, what's it called? Items. Laser sword to the face. Yeah, another. Oh, she sells stuff, not a dojo. Yoink. And also buy this. Ooh, Scythe's, Death Scythe. This is a problem. Yeah, it looks like Simon's edge game is actually pretty good too, so. We'll be fun online, maybe. Link. I like Link's new bombs. I thought they were bad at first, but with how they got buffed in terms of how big the AoE is, it's actually really good. Where's my good one? Oh, crap. Whoops. That's weird. I swear I pushed up and to the left, but maybe, I haven't done much with his recovery yet, so maybe his recovery's not so bueno. Be gone, creepy fog. Alright, so I think I have most of the map unveiled. Rob into, Wendy and two Robs. A villager. Yeah, he can rack up damage super quick. You get, like, a decent combo of his specials off. Hey, Rex. My chest. Skillsayers. Probably a good idea to invest some of those. Holy crap, I have 182. Oh, there goes the dodge penalty. Well, I can't drive the Wild Goose, because I don't have the guy who owns the Wild Goose. Easing. Which is hilarious, because Wario farts. Can't use my down B. Oh, right, I can't use my, Huh, well, there's Samus. Red pipe, wherever that goes. Yeah, great. What's happening now? Or is it just weakening because I have so many characters? Nope, it's unleashing another boss. Or boss-like area. Holy crap, the map is huge. Okay. At this point, I've been playing for about 2 hours, roughly, since I started streaming. I'm gonna put the music on. Never mind. I'm going to put music on after I beat the tar out of Link. There we go. Now, I'm going to take a break after putting the music on. So, I'm going to probably take about a 10 to 15 minute break to get some food. Get another drink. Jesus Christ, how many things did I just unlock? Plenty. Okay, where's the music? Bolt. Sounds, yeah. Careful. And I am going to leave you with some lovely... Let's see. What we got? Oh, yeah. Castlevania. That'll do. I'll leave you with that. I'll leave it on shuffle. And I'll be back in a little bit.